Every teenager in the United States.
Hello, and welcome to the 2010 presidential debate. We'll start with basic questions. Mr. Gore, what do you think about border control?
Well, what I think about border control is
Now, Mr. Nader, what is your opinion on the war on terror?
The war on terror, I feel now,
Mr. Gore, what are your thoughts on abortion?
Well, my policies on abortion are,
Mr. Nader, I know your opponent is quite a bit for global warming. Do you know that?
Well, global warming is dying.
Next question for Mr. Gore. Do you have reports of the member people across the country? What do you think about that?
Well, I myself don't believe in the mirror.